mouth of a madman, Alan Sear, the self-proclaimed prophet.
They will arrive on wings of fire to remake our world in their image.
Nobody took him seriously, but when the strafe hit, it was like someone flipped a switch. One second, the world was normal. The next, glass rained from the sky. It corrupted all it touched, from the soil to the blood in our veins. Those infected were transformed into glass heads, mindless servants of the alien taint. But to Sear and his acolytes, the Crystalline was not the enemy.
The glass is a gift.
It was the key to cleansing the planet of those they deemed unworthy, which was everyone. Then, a miracle happened. The V-gene. Those few who possessed it had a natural immunity to the Crystalline. It meant we could build a team to fight back. Welcome to Shell Guard. With the fury of the Crystalline on one side and the madness of Sear on the other, we now have a weapon to fight both. You.
Hey, Chief! We got glasshead activity on Furman Street. Requesting backup. Over.
Come on, Brisa. It's nothing we can't handle. Start the head count.
How you.
Get up, soldier. Time to get up.
Open your eyes. Come on.
Welcome aboard, Immune.